Once the design for, to thank some special people that helped get this evening together. Meg and I come together with a speech. First and foremost, I want to take a brief moment to thank everyone for taking the time out of your day to share this special moment with us. There are a few people that I would like to thank for making this venture of ours possible. Uncle Mike, Uncle Jay, Papa Jim, Papa Kev, Mama Anita, and Papa Joe. All of this special evening and ours would not be possible. So Mom and Dad, thank you for showing me the core values of raising a family. Those values will carry on internally as long as I have control. I love you for that and always will. For our immediate family members that have traveled from all over to be here with us, we thank you and love you so much. I want to give a special thanks to our DJ, Rudy. Thank you, brother. We go way back, and I'm glad that you were able to entertain us with one of the things that we know that you love and enjoy the most. I want to thank our photographer, Bernie. About every moment of our day today that will forever be cherished in our hearts and give us memories that will forever be with our family. Cheryl, where are you at?
She's in the bathroom.
Cheryl, you've been there for each for just about everything. And for that, to start this evening off and make it official will be forever lasting. So my band of brothers, Big Bro, Dan, Drew, Eric, Kirk, Juan, Scott, George, Vincent, and a few, thank you all for being there for me through my worst and bad times.
I love you, Addy.
Got you.
And you know they were really, really bad. You'll forever have a special place in my heart and in my life. I love you all, guys. Thank you so much.
You're the best, dude.
Last but not least, she's not a fan to be give a spotlight to, but I have to, and I'm sorry, Jen. But I want to thank my wedding planner, Jennifer Santini. Thank you for envisioning this day before we even had thoughts. You put reality to this day when you first sat down with us and helped us come to our senses and took pressure off my lovely wife. So put them on your plate so that we can enjoy this special day. We love and thank you. And Scotty, we love you too, man. For those of you who I did not mention, please forgive me. Because if you're here with us, you share a special moment in our heart and life. So with that, I say thank you, and I'm going to drop the mic. Just kidding.